So here's the tune I got from Sunhouse. Sunhouse made some seminal recordings back in 1932. He and Charlie Patton and Willie Brown traveled up to Grafton, Wisconsin, and recorded some of the great country blues ever recorded. And depression was really tough in the mid-1930s in Mississippi. And Sunhouse went to work for the railroad and became a Pullman porter for more than 25 years and retired up to Rochester, New York, with his sister. And in the early 60s, a lot of the blues fanatics got together and tried to rediscover these classic bluesmen from the 30s and 40s. A guy named Dick Waterman, a writer, producer, manager, tracked Sunhouse down to Rochester and found him and said, "Man, I can put you back on the road, you can make money again." And Sunhouse said, "Forget it. I've forgotten all my songs and I haven't played in 25 years. Dick Waterman was not going to be deterred. He put Sunhouse together with a 16-year-old guitar player from Boston named Al Wilson. Al had a record collection of 10,078 old blues and knew all of Sunhouse's stuff. And basically taught Sunhouse his own songs. And sure enough, Sunhouse came back on the road and recorded again and made money. And I got to be on a bunch of shows with him. So here's the Sunhouse. I'm going to take it out for you tonight. And I want to thank you again. And what a pleasure it is to be at the City Hall.
Thank you. blues. I'm gonna take my shoes.